Muy buenas amigos y bienvenidos a un nuevo vídeo y un nuevo combate contra youtuber, y esta vez toca contra Pendry o Pen, como le gusta que, o mejor le puedo llamar, donde se hizo en un TLC match y donde hubo algún lag que otro, hubo donde más lag al final del combate. Así que nada, si estáis suscritos, pues iros ya para el canal. Y si no lo estáis, suscribiros, que tenéis el link en la descripción. Y nada, amigos, espero que os guste. Y espero que nos veamos en más vídeos contra youtubers. Adiós. Tables, ladders, and chairs are strewn around the ring and can all be used as weapons. Missed him! The excitement of the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest. He swung wild with that one. What a fierce kick. These competitors will always be looking to unleash the finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat. Another stiff kick. Caught the leg. Wow. Oh, no! Oh! No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other. Tension, the drama. This is electric. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. What kind of devastation will we see now?
I don't know, but I think we're about to find out. His opponent.
Wild strike doesn't find a home.
Oh man, I think that cracked the ring post.
Dynamite explosive move.
There are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like.
Things are about to get ugly. What a shot! What a shot from the ladder! Oh! King, did you see that? Oh, man, it doesn't get much closer than that.
Thank you. more extreme will this match become? And he gets back in the ring.
Look at him! He's hanging back now!
He's going to take another chance! Spear! A spear from halfway across the ring! Spear that plummeted over 10 feet down to the ring. A thunderous fall from the top of the ladder. He's heading up the ladder. And this is going to return to the ring. For the neckbreaker. Oh, man! He's got to be out of it. Look at this! Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Gets back in.
Man, I think something snapped inside that brain. No sane person can do this to another human. Back into the ring now. Oh, not again. He's getting tenderized right now.
He's heading back in. Did you hear that smack? That's Yuke heading back to the top. You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. And now beginning the long climb up.
Boy, he is really tired now. To be reading empty.